Hey guys, so I'm going to be playing Minecraft today, and to get Halloween started, I'm going to be doing a Halloween episode. So yeah, I call this one Spooky Island. So I'm just gonna just sign for Halloween. So this is actually a really, really good spawn point that I actually started here. So this is actually a really great spawn point. So to make it spooky, we need some tall grass. Yeah, tall grass. So let's go and put a bunch of tall grass everywhere. Like, oh, double tall grass, actually. So let's see, where's some double tall grass? Double tall grass. I just put it everywhere, not like, you know, like it's kind of round. So like right there. Yeah. And let's get some old wood. I think spruce planks are probably good. I want to do kind of like a bridge, kind of, I guess. So we need a fence. Yeah, this part will be blocked off. Let's change the daytime to day so that we don't see it at night just yet. So over here, we're gonna put a gate. Just to let you guys know, I haven't played Minecraft in a really, really long time, so this is actually really, really fun. Oh, I got an oak fence. I meant to get a spruce. That's fine. And then we'll put a spruce. Dare to enter. Dot dot dot. Oh, Spooky Island. I guess the only way you could cross it is this, and then we need, we need some spruce planks. And then maybe... Yeah, to make it look like a real bridge. No, we want it the other way, actually. I really don't know how we would do that. Okay, maybe it's not gonna happen. Ah, nice, that's exactly what I wanted. Make it look like a real bridge, you know? And now we're gonna have to find out how to do it on this side. Wood on the side like this. Perfect. This is coming out exactly the way I want it to come out. And now let's go ahead and break up the bridge a little bit. Because if it's spooky, it's kind of got to be like broken up a little bit, right? Maybe like right like there. Yeah, perfect. Now let's put skeleton skulls, pumpkins, and cobwebs everywhere. Not quite there. So wait till we get a little bit further. Maybe like one like right. Yeah, perfect. One right there, so you have to look at it. What's like... idea. Now let's put on the other side. Thank you. Guys, I am loving making this. It's so much fun. I'm actually very surprised at how fun this is. Now let's put some mob spawners. Where are they? Ah, monster spawner. Now let's do skeletons and zombies. So I think our spooky island is finally ready, guys. Are you guys ready to test it out with me? So I'm just gonna do it in so normal. At night. Actually, you know what? We need some torches, I forgot. Not too many torches. Maybe like one there, one there. We should actually build kind of like a shelter too. Look over here. Oh man, it's a cave. Okay. Alright guys, now I'm ready to test it out. Sorry. Alright guys. So my goal is to basically get to the shelter, but I'm just going to do it in creative because I just want to show off like my structures and stuff. So now that it's saved, let's go like right here and let's put it in normal and then night. So let's go wait for that thing to go away. So I don't have to fight, or you know what, I'll even get a sword to fight the monsters. Even though I really don't need to, so let's check out my spooky island that I made. I was like, what? Why is this blocked off? You go up here and you're like, dare to enter spooky island? Well, for the views, I dare. So, what? Whoa! Monster spawner, zombie, attacks you when you're close to it. Dead. They're just like, where do I go? I don't want to go that way. I'll end up hitting a spider web. Like this way. Oh, here's a bridge. Ah, skeleton skull. Spider web. Oh, look, guys, there's a skeleton. Whoa, zombie. Ah, I got caught in a spider web. Zombie. This is actually kind of fun. Ah, another skeleton. Oh look, the skeleton got caught in a spider web. But I mean, this is obviously creative, so I can't fall in there or else I'll start all over again. Awesome, I made it. What? A wolf? I should have tamed it. What's this? Oh, it's a shelter. Alright guys, so I was pretty happy with that. Let me know how you guys think it went. I think it went great. That was fun playing that. So thanks for watching, and I hope to see all of you guys in my next video.